guys, it's Andrea here. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hi, how are you? What's good, love? What's good? Before we start this video, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Make sure you hit that notification button so you can join the fam and join all the fun. Also, so you don't miss any more upcoming videos. It's been a while since I like sat down and actually filmed something, you know, but who cares about that? I'm here now. I'm here. I'm also annoying. I'm here and I'm also annoying. I'm doing a video on my lovely, lovely hair. So if you want to find out more about this hair, go ahead and keep watching this video, all right? I'll link the hair in the description box below. All right, so like I said in the beginning of this video is about my hair. And this hair is from HJ, what is it, Weave Beauty? Yes, HJ Weave Beauty Hair. This is also a unit, but instead of a lace front, this is a 360 frontal, and it is 20, I think it's 22 inches, I'm pretty sure it's 22, because it's long, it's definitely longer than 20. Right, so it is 22 inches, and it comes down to like, where it goes a little past my natural waist, so you know, like the smallest part of your stomach. That is your natural waist. So it goes past that. So I do believe this is 22. This is in Brazilian straight. And guys, let me tell you about this hair though. Let me tell you about this hair. How like gorgeous this is. Like honestly, look at that, look at that. Can't tell me nothing about this hair. But let me tell you something about this hair, okay? So I ordered the hair on July 3rd. I got the hair on July 6th. The hair was actually supposed to be delivered to me on July 5th, but I wasn't home when the hair was tried, when they tried delivering the hair to me. So they did re-deliver the next day, which I really do appreciate. The hair shipped DHL. I'm actually not sure where the hair shipped from. I don't know if it shipped from China. It came in this box, right? Here in this box, it just says, you know, to be better, with their website here and their little logo. The hair came wrapped in a net and then with this paper inside the wig cap. So this hair is, like I said again, Brazilian. It's Brazilian straight in 22 inches because, of course, only my extra self would get 22 inches in the summertime when it's hot as hell. Oh, speaking of it being hot as hell, if you hear something going off in the background, that is my air conditioner because it is hot as hell and I'm making a mess. So let's talk about customer service with HJ Weave Beauty Hair. They are actually very, 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 very sweet. They reached out to me like I think the day after I ordered the hair and they were like, hey, thanks for ordering the hair, thanks for supporting us. We've tracked the package for you. It's supposed to be scheduled. There's a scheduled delivery for July 5th. But they can't be 100% sure in case there was a delay or anything like that. You know, just to let them know when I received the hair. I also got another, and I think I was corresponding with Selena. So Selena was very, very sweet. You know, she wanted to make sure I got the hair on time, if everything was okay, if I had any trouble with the hair, if I had any questions about the hair. She was open and willing to answer any questions I had. I did tell her I was going to review this hair on my YouTube channel, and then she followed me on YouTube, which I greatly appreciate. So customer service, they get like an A+, especially if you're going like out of the way to make sure that I was happy with the hair. Let's talk about like the hair itself. The hair itself, it's like so nice. So it's Brazilian straight. And let me tell you, it is like so soft. It's like this hair is so soft and light. Honestly, when I picked up the wig out of the box, I was like, this box is kind of light. Like, what are they doing? So it is super soft. And look how long, like, look how long this is. I'm sorry, guys. I'm testing out this new background and I don't really think I like it. I have another one in a different color. So maybe my next video, I'll try that one out. But this one definitely needs to get like steamed out. I don't know. I'm gonna be fidgeting around with how I want my YouTube videos to look from now on. though, very soft. It's like butter, to be honest. There is no tangle. Like, I'm running my hair through it. No tangles at all because this hair is just so soft. Like, yes. I did get just like a little bit of shedding, but that's normal. I didn't cut the hair. Usually I would get hair in like layers. So I would do like the 18, 20, and 22, and I would get layers. But this is all just straight 22 inches, which is fantabulous on. Oh, honey, honey, this hair is great. I'm being so extra right now. I'm sorry, I can't keep my hands out of my hair. So the hair is great, the hair is amazing. When I got it, it smelled like fresh weave. And I like the way the fresh weave smells. Like, it didn't have like a chemical smell. It didn't have like a foul odor. The hair was clean, so that was great. So the hair itself gets an A plus as well. Let's talk about wig construction. So this is a 360 frontal sewn onto a dome cap, and then I have like the tracks sewn onto the dome cap. So this is where I just ran into just a little bit of issues, is with the wig construction. Now, I'm not a wig expert, so I'm not sure. I have a feeling why it's made the way it's made, but I do have a tad bit of an issue. So I have four combs in this wig. So there's one in the back and then one in the front. Since it's a 360 frontal, maybe that's why it's like that, so you can secure your wig and be able to put it up in a ponytail, which is great. But I don't like this comb in the front because I don't know, I wear wig caps, so it's not really latching on to anything. The one in the back is perfectly fine. I put that one underneath my wig cap in the back. Then the two on the side, they're not down by like the ear tabs, where ear tabs would be. They're not down here. They're like further up here. Now, I would prefer for them to be a little further down here, but I'm assuming that they can't be there because of the frontal. Now, is there a way? I feel like you could probably sew the combs onto the frontal and not be that serious or an issue. Yes, I do believe that. But am I 1000% sure? No, I'm not, because I am not a wig expert. And this is what I was talking about with the combs. Maybe I'll insert a picture to show you what I was talking about where the comb is and how I don't like where that comb is. So I feel like they made the wig on like this kind of head and not a canvas head, because when I put the wig on this, it does fit and it fits pretty snug on her. So I feel like they made it on this head and not like a canvas head, which you should make wigs on. I don't think you should make wigs on styrofoam heads. I feel like her head is smaller than mine. What else? I do have adjustable straps in the unit. And one of the straps that I would, not the actual strap, but like the part you would strap it to, one side, the stitching has completely dismantled itself, disabled itself, I don't know what the word is. The stitching is gone now. So now, instead of it being like, you know, like little sections, like this is where one would go, this would make it tighter, this would make it tighter. Now it's all just like one big section. And it defeats the purpose of it being an adjustable strap, because now I can't adjust the strap because it's not in little sections anymore. It's in one big section. The other side, the stitching is still intact, so that's fine. I'm not using the adjustable strap, so it doesn't bother me that much. The reason why I'm not using the adjustable straps is because this wig is just like, I just feel like it's a tad bit too small. Like, I don't know if I have a big head. I thought I had a pretty normal sized head. But this wig is just a tad bit, like, it's not even like it's too small. The wig's not too small, it fits on my head. I just wish I could pull it further down a little, like I just wish I could secure it more. That's what it is. It's not that the wig is too small. I just wish I felt more secure with the wig. Since I don't have the adjustable straps closer to the ear tabs, I can't really, you know, it on my head. It's kind of just like, it's sitting nicely. Like, you know, it's laying flat, it's great. But I would feel more secure if I could just get some combs closer to the sides right here where the ear tabs are, instead of having them up here or wherever they are. I can't really feel them right now. And they're not attached, they're not latching on to anything because I'm wearing this wig cap. I'd rather be able to put it underneath my wig cap and then know that my wig's not moving at any time, at any place. So I was thinking, to fix the whole I don't feel as secure problem that I was having, I was thinking I'm just gonna sew an elastic band from ear tab to ear tab and just have that bad boy down, right? Okay, that's about it for like the construction of the wig. So I give that like an A minus. So I give the construction of the wig itself, like the actual construction of the wig, I give that like an 8 out of 10. I give the hair a 10 out of 10 because the hair itself, it's amazing. It is absolutely gorgeous. It is amazing. I get so many compliments on it. Like, everybody thinks it's a nice weave. Like, I'm pretty sure if I had it, like, in a shorter length, like in a 14 or something, people would probably think it's my hair just, like, relaxed or a silk press. But, you know, since I'm extra, I have to get into 22. So everyone thinks it's just, like, a weave and I have leave out or whatever. And I'm like, no, honey, this is a wig. I take this off at night if I want to. So I give the hair itself a 10, I give the construction an 8, I give the customer service a 10. So all in all, HJ Weave Beauty Hair, I give them a 9.5. I do recommend this hair. I'm not really sure if there is a way. Right, I'm also not sure if I'm the one who ordered a small wig. I might have did that by accident because I think my head's a little small and I'm obviously wrong. This is the problem with being extra, because you always just want a tad bit more. Just, I always want just a little bit more than what I got, right? So I got the length I wanted. It is a tad bit longer than 22. Just a tad bit, you know, it's hitting like 23, a little 23 action. Got a little extra inch or whatever, you know. Kids feeling that. But it's, I'm not gonna say the hair's thin, because the hair is not thin. When it's at this density, it's at its most natural looking and feeling. But you know, if I could just add another, you know, another bundle or two or three in here, you know, your girl's not complaining. Actually, I probably would complain. Let me stop, because it's hot. I probably would complain that there's too much hair. All in all, I give the whole company a 9.5. I highly recommend them. I have only been wearing this hair for about a week, but so far no complaints. So I'll keep you guys updated on how I feel about this hair. Sorry guys, I didn't tell you how much this hair costs. Oh, I think they're having a sale right now, guys. With the sale, you can get a 360 lace frontal, well, 360 frontal lace wig in 22 inches for $225. This camera just stopped recording midway through and I don't know where I left off. But I do recommend this hair though. I recommend HJ Beauty Weave Hair. Am I saying that right? HJ Weave Beauty Hair. I recommend them. They get a big thumbs up from me. Shipping's fast, customer service was amazing, the hair itself is amazing. If anything, probably just ask to maybe have your dome cap a little bit bigger. I don't know. That's it for today's video. If you like this video, go ahead and give it a big thumbs up. Go ahead, comment down below how you feel about this hair. If you have any questions you'd like for me to answer in a later video. If you didn't get to at the beginning of this video, go ahead, hit that subscribe button and hit that notification button if you're already subscribed. Also, if you can't get enough of the kid, go ahead and follow me on Instagram. You know, it's A Scarlett with 2 T's and 1 underscore. Okay, so A Scarlett underscore. Make sure you check me out on the gram because I'm a lot more active there at this exact moment. If you want to see some of my crazy antics, go ahead, follow me on Instagram. I love you all and I'll see you in my next one. Bye.